I don't know for sure what Mary Onyali is up to nowadays, but I'm pretty sure she's running things.
Run.
I know this may not even be a very, very manly thing to say, but growing up in social studies and they'll be telling us 100 meters race was Mary Onyali, I just would be like, man, athletics goals.
So Mary Onyali ran 5 Olympics, run anyhow, but she forgot to run the most important race of all. Guess what? The race for my heart. Eh? She didn't run that race, and once you've not run that race to capture my heart, you have not started. So she'll come back, dust those boots, and begin to run again.
I feel like if you marry somebody like Mary Onyali, like, you are good. Like, you don't have to worry about a person can't see for your ass like this. She could just fuck the person up. You say she don't get police training, she just give her watch out! Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo! You can't argue with that, bro. Like, I have to have that in my corner. And if worse comes to the worst, maybe rapture they happen, they don't nearly forget us or something. We go just the jar. You know, say she go just the jar. Like, just be like, keep up, give me training. Keep up, let's go. Hoo, 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 hoo. So I go leave Joey and Shegun, I go leave all of them, me and Mary, based on saying, you know, bae, run bae, you get.
I mean, this is one of the few women that young Nigerian girls can look up to. She went to the Olympics and came back with actual medals. I mean, she's not one of those people that just go there so they can wear green tracksuits and they'll write their name so they'll miss after like 2 weeks. Nah, it's none of that stuff. This is an athlete that competed at the highest levels and represented her country. So here's to Mary Onyali, man, to a legend. Because in the real sense, only legends deserve stuff like this.
11.06, the winning time, Mary Onyali.